Hello, I'm Brianna. Welcome back to my channel. I am going to be reacting to a dance performed and choreographed by Josh Beauchamp, I believe, NSYNC Gone. The video is on Tim Milgram's YouTube channel. It's from 5 years ago. I've been living under a rock. Apparently, this person has a huge fan base. Highly respected dancer, singer, actor, model, I wanna say. I saw him first in Dove Cameron's Sand music video. Oh, it was a beautiful video. I loved the video. I loved him and Dove in the video. I'm excited for this though, because I believe I'll get, well, obviously it will feature, or not obviously, excuse me, it's just him. It's a dance solo, it looks like, but I'm hoping for more wide shots or a long shot. I mean, if it isn't one long shot, I don't care. I just want to, you know, see him move. I've been looking up a little bit of information about this performing artist, but I'm excited to, you know, discover more through videos, past projects and stuff. I'm going to be reacting to a few things concerning Josh on this channel. I don't want to promise that that's the direction this channel is going to go forever, but I want to say once a month for the next few months, or we'll see how things go, because there's a lot of content out there and I'm excited. So let's react to NSYNC Gone dance choreography by Josh Beauchamp. Yeah, I'm excited. So let's react to the dance video. 3, 2, 1, play. NSYNC Gone. Oh. So fluid and natural.
Now I don't wanna make excuses, baby.
Woo.
Don't change the fact that you're gone. No, no. But if there's something could do. Won't you please let me know?
That Nisa.
The time is passing so slowly now.
Oh my God.
That's my life without you.
That's my life without you.
And maybe I could change my every day, yeah. But baby, I don't want to. So I'll just hang around and find some things to do to take my mind off missing you. And I know in my heart you can't say that you don't love me too. Please say you do.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
Yeah, yeah.
Sitting here, get you off my mind.
Get you off my mind.
It's my best to be a man and be strong.
I could touch your face.
But the truth remains.
Truth remains you.
Oh. Yeah. I love how it's getting quieter for the chorus.
Baby girl, you're
I regret not making hip hop when I was younger. I can still can, I'm just saying. About that choreography especially, I don't know why, but for how quiet the song is, I love how, I mean, of course, those are all isolations. I don't want to say the wrong thing here. Stop recording in a minute, excuse me. But how it didn't travel because it wasn't necessary. I mean, for the length of that clip, for one thing, but really just matching up with the lyrics, like sort of having, I'm not sure what I'm trying to say, but internalizing the story, the lyrics, you know, and having it all be contained to a point with like these explosions coming out. Oh my gosh, talented. Oh my gosh. I'm really excited they decided to see more of what he can do, because I'm thinking of the Dove Cameron music video. I mean, there was just stuff in that video that he was doing where it was like, you know, he has a sense of musicality. He's very comfortable with movement, but this really showcased so much. I'm really glad that it was a long shot. It didn't have to be, but it's just for this sort of thing, it's nice. And I do think that's what it means. I mean, I'm basing it off of the title I'm reading right now on the YouTube video, NSYNC Gone Dance Choreography by Josh Beauchamp. I don't know if that means dance and choreography as in like performance and choreography. I think it's obvious that that's what it means, but I'm just checking in case anyone knows more about the details of the video I'm watching. But anyway, I will react to more content, including this dancer, and I don't know when those videos will pop up on this channel, but they should within or across the next few months. And thank you so much for watching this video with me. If you liked the video, leave a like. If you would like to subscribe, please subscribe. I have my own Patreon account now. I just started. If you would like to vote for future video reactions, vote on polls for what I react to next, movies, music videos, dance videos, and stuff like that. So thanks again. Thanks for watching, and bye.